don't see him really sit out on the arc. Kobe in the crossover, loses Prince, goes hard.
Nobody was there, so he just pushed straight to him. But that crossover by Kobe, boy, he put Tayshaun Prince away on that play. And then with the finish, with the left, hammers one home. But now a three-point off.